The hardest single thing to do as a filmmaker is to choose your subject. What are you going to do?
Color processes were always being experimented with from the very beginning of cinema, even before there was a de facto color process.
And you had the influence of the East Coast, you had the influence of foreign markets. Motion pictures were really breaking away from the Hollywood system.
And when you first begin, there's a million options. As you get more experienced, your choices become more focused.